And that other one that I tried that inverted, you had enough of a twist, didn't you?
Like, well, I threw my head over. But you're, gotcha.
I was wondering, like, why? I can't get this.
Because I, once I threw that over, I can turn. No, it's good.
You're very, good at, like, gumbying.
Sometimes I kind of, when I feel something, like, tight, I kind of just, like, ooh, I just kind of,
yeah, roll with it. It's awesome. Because when a guy's tense, you know, it's easier for you to manipulate them, right?
Yeah, yeah.
And he does that all the time. He probably goes down and moves, and
yeah,
and it's super hard to,
yeah,
to deal with.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm going to try that more often, because I don't do that.
Yeah, no, it's, like, I do tense up for sure, like, sometimes, but I try to stay calm.
Yeah. Well, it works good. Well, it's frustrating too.
Yeah. That's why I came back to like a traditional club too, like light heat.